Alright, here we come to the Foodie Tech HQ, and this place just opened. Dude, that elevator's stopping there. But yeah, this is the Foodie Tech HQ, and it just reopened. And I think I did a video on this actually a while ago. I don't remember how I'll put the playlist away there. Which, by the way, let's just elevator go up here. Look at this atrium. Very nice atrium. So, well, it just went down. Great. Interesting. A fire alarm on the ceiling. Very interesting. I want an inner one a little bit because I want an HQ view. We'll sum these ones up. Fuji pack. Very nice. They're actually just modernized because they did not use it. But now you can catch this elevator here. Machine room. Oh, one. Wow. Let's here's the enunciator panel. 20/20/16/11/20G. Get in. I like these lights hanging from ceiling. They're very cool. Here we go, this one right here. Here we go for 20. We'll get a view and then we'll watch it again. guess I'll just watch the indicator because I'm not going to get out of that. Get a cab here quick. Wait, did these get modded at all? One of them's on B. I want to get that one. I like this indicator here. Ooh, listen to those motors. Well, we'll take the one that's going down first. B is locked. So the elevator's leveled here, right? It starts classic leveling like right here. Oh god. I wanna get that one. Right, we'll just go up to P1. And then you can ride the other car to see the motor on that one. Alright, we're setting this one up. And get that one's going on. That's this one. And then we'll just take that one down real quick. And then we could end it because I don't think there's any more elevators. There's a chef. You can see the other one up there. Ground. Ground. I reopen those doors? No, I didn't. There's no way. We can see through the doors a little bit. So he's passing the floors. Watch this level. Alright, we'll take it down to G and N. There should be gates here. There's the building itself. Does it say Fuji Tech? Alrighty. Well, I don't know why that cage is up there. Well, we'll go actually end at the atrium. I don't know. That atrium just looks so good. Well, that one's going up. Here's the Annunciator. Car 1 is on 15. Pressure's going up. Is on 12. Car 4 is on G. I just got here. Car 5 is on 20 and 6 is on G. I want to get one of these atrium side ones. So. Okay. You want to go take that one, man? Car 3 is coming. Go upstairs. Let's see, car 3 just came down. I'm getting an atrium view because I just love that atrium. It's so beautiful. Especially with the elevators. I think I want to send those kids there. We'll send all of the elevators. To 11 and there's already some up there. I like the plants on the side. Come on, you're not that busy. There it goes, and that's gonna be it.